I haven't spoken to you properly in ages. How was your first day in Paris?
More interested in how my day was then.
Why are you in the mood with me?
Because you're supposed to be my boyfriend. But instead, you've got some sort of obsession with Charlie.
What are you trying to say?
I don't know why you're obsessed with Charlie. And to be honest, I don't even care. All I know is you're a terrible boyfriend, and I deserve better. I'm breaking up with you. Your energy's off. You're not mature, and clearly you have some issues that you need to resolve before you're ready to be in a relationship. And I'm not gonna wait around for you. I think it's time I focus on myself.
If you don't want to be with me anymore, that's fine. You don't have to be such a bitch about it.
Benjamin, language.
Oh, she's got a point, man.
Pipe down.
There's no need to call her a bitch.
Fine, then.
She's done nothing wrong.
It gives me such, like, stinky energy.